Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you at the square of the number 453. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 453 can also be written as 453 raised to the power 2. Okay, now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 453. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 453, and do the multiplication. So let's begin with this 3. 3 threes are 9, 5 threes are 15, 1 carry, and 3 fours are 12 plus 1, 13. Now this 5, 5 threes are 15, 1 carry, 5 fours are 25 plus 1 is 26, 2 carry, 5 fours are 20 plus 2 is 22. Now this 4, 4 threes are 12, 1 carry, 4 fives are 20 plus 1 is 21, 2 carry, 4 fours are 16 plus 2 is 18. Add everything. 9 0 1 here. 1 plus 3 4 10 12. 1 here. 2 4 5 0 2. Okay, so the answer will be 205 209. That will be square for the number 453. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.